Hello everybody, this is Mickey. I'm from Wel-Bloom Bio-Tech and I will introduce the topic anemia to you. Anemia is more common than you think. The statistic from WHO indicated that more than 1 billion people worldwide are experiencing anemia. The high-risk group of it was mainly female, with a prevalence rate of 72%. Women are more likely to develop anemia due to heavy menstrual bleeding and pregnancy, because during pregnancy, more iron and vitamins are needed to enhance the baby's growth. Next, we will introduce you four common types of anemia that is prevalent in humans, which were iron deficiency anemia, aplastic anemia, hemolytic anemia, and hemorrhagic anemia. For iron deficiency anemia, you must be low in blood-making ingredients like iron, vitamin B12, and folic acid. Aplastic anemia happens when the hematopoietic stem cells in the bone marrow get damaged. They may not become red blood cells, so you won't get enough for body need. For hemolytic anemia, the reason is too many red blood cells are destroyed in the spleen that was considered bad substance. And hemorrhagic anemia is because of excessive bleeding. But how do we know that we will suffer from it? The symptoms of anemia, which were having sallow skin, getting tired and dizziness and headache very often. The lower inner eyelid and nails will be paler than usual, and your nail will be scooped out like a spoon. In order to help people suffering from anemia, we designed a formulation containing iron, folic acid, vitamin B12, vitamin C, moringa oleifera extract, and beetroot extract with our innovative new dosage form, Nutri-Crypt. Before the introduction to Nutri-Crypt, we would like to show you the pie chart of future forecasts for the market first. You can see that most of them are tablets and capsules on the pie chart because the limitation of metallic test. Imagine you are eating a spoon. It feels terrible, right? That's why we develop new patent technology, Nutri-Crypt, to cover the odor and increase the absorption rate at the same time. For more details about the formulation and Nutri-Crypt technology, please click the link or scan the QR code below and stay tuned for the next episode. Goodbye.